Hi, and welcome to Kesha's Cooking Show.
Hi.
Okay, so today we are going to be making pancakes. Depending on which condiment flavor you want, you'll choose either ketchup. No, this isn't ketchup. I'm sorry. Mustard. Ketchup. Or if you really want to, barbecue sauce, but I would seriously not recommend that. It's not good on the buns. Okay, so what you're gonna do first is you are going to add some banana slices. So I'm gonna get out my paper plate and you're gonna cut up the banana like this. Except you just gently ease out the banana. Don't worry, banana. I'm not gonna hurt you. It's alright. I will erase you with one of my own. And you're gonna put the banana on your plate. I'm gonna slice it. Cut off the ends, because the ends are always nasty. But on this one, they aren't for some reason. Okay, now that you have these banana slices, see these? This is how they should look. Yeah. Now, with these banana slices, you're gonna throw them away. What you really want is the peel. Okay, now it's time to add that sweet, sweet water to it, just to give it a little bit of a pow. Yeah? Okay, let me get, you get 1 cup, I think this is 1 cup. Yes, 1 cup, and you fill it up to the top with water, okay? Like that. Now that you have that, your pancake mix should look like this. But with some water in it, because you can't really see it. Okay? Now it's time to add that pancake syrup that everybody loves. You're gonna get about just a little. You don't wanna put too much in. Excuse me, let me wash my hands. Okay. Now that you have your sweet pancake syrup in, it should look a little something like this. Can't really see. Yeah, there. Now, you're gonna get your thing and stir. Scrape all the syrup off the bottom and mix it in with the water for a really nice, flavorful juice. And the taste of the banana peel accentuates it greatly. So, now that you have that mixed in, you're going to put it right there. Now, get your scooper thing and put a little bit of milk in it. What it should look like. About that much milk. Now that you have the milk and cup thing, choose
your favorite condiment. Mustard. Ketchup. Barbecue sauce. Barbecue sauce does not go well with this mixture.
Okay, so you have your milk. Now, choose your favorite. Mine is, I think it's gotta be ketchup.
Shake up your ketchup.
What's on it? Get your stirrer thing and mix it up. It until all the chunks are gone. Well, it doesn't have to be perfect, but try and get at least some of the chunks.
Excuse me for a second.
Let me taste it just a little.
Just right.
Okay. Now that you have your condiment milk, you will apply all over the peel. Now, your mixture should look like this. Time to stir again. Scrape all the ketchup or mustard or barbecue sauce off of the banana peel as much as you can. Once you're ready, you will take out the banana peel as all this flavor has been soaking. You will now take out the banana peel and throw it away. Now, stir up the mixture. Once you've stirred everything up, it should look like this after you've removed the banana peel. Now, it's time for a taste test.
That's pretty good. So,
that's how you make the batter.
Now time to cook it. I'm just kidding. It makes itself on its own. Just wait and watch this commercial. Welcome back to my cooking show. And previously we've been making a pancake batter, and once you're done, your pancakes, they will bake on their own. They should look like a little bit like this. Looks pretty good, right?
There's no need to put syrup in it because I already have some.
Join us next time on my cooking show when we learn how to cook raw meat. Warning, all foods on this show that have been made are not real. Those are not the real recipes. For real recipes, go onto the internet. Reminder, never try this at home.